have a lot of snow, so sunshine helps. It's not dark, so that's perfect. Fields. Yeah, the crops are barley, and I think they have also oats. I think, I don't know. And yeah, you can see the trees again. I love this view. It's not a house there, you can see there, it's not a house. It's just like a place where they stock some things because the field is very wide. So we put some stuffs there. Here is a farmhouse. Let's take a look in the road. The road is awful. It's like slurpy. We are looking forward that spring is coming. We have a lot of wild animals here. Sometimes at night you must be careful when you are driving, because sometimes you can meet some moose or sometimes reindeer. Most of the times we do, and it's so fantastic. I love it. This is also a farmhouse here. They're very big barn there. See, there's a lot of barn there. They keep their things there, the tractor, the mules. And there's a lot of trees there. Awesome. hobby. A hobby in a way, some people have this small airplane. Love it. And now we're going down and down and down and down. Because we live a little bit high up in the mountain. From the lake where the city stands. There, you can see a lot of houses there, the other side. Down, down, down the hill. There, 3 kilometers, it's in the sign. The name of our city is Hamar. And there's a lot of construction in the road. Because they are building a new expressway. A lot of construction. You can see how this is done. See there? Sometimes you're really confused with the signs because of this construction. Station with 7-Eleven. So this is the ambulance station. Yeah, this is the ambulance station here. somewhere on the other side of the road. So there's a lot of apartments here. Yeah, in our country we call it condominium, but they call it apartment here. Apartments. One building. There's the bus. There is a lake there. We passed there. But we're going there. Here is our center. I will take Nokia because we're going back another side. It's much better. See, there's a lot of people there. And there. And there. Yeah, the bus stops, that's why we stop. Yes. There is there is the lake there. This is the famous lake in Norway. That is the biggest lake in Norway. I'm not sure. I will Google how many kilometers that the length of that what do you call it? Insjø. Okay, we call it insjø in Norse, but it's a lake. Okay, so here at the bus stop again, and we have, after a while we will pass in the railway station. Here is a restaurant. Here is the railway station. construction road. There is a train, we are lucky today. We are lucky that the train stops there. The train, I mean. Yeah, there's a lot of old buildings here. I love this architecture. This is very old. That one, see there? This is so beautiful. I love this city, really. This is a bank and some offices there. This is other side of the road. So we stop because someone is passing the road. This is an Agomi hotel. And then a sports bar and restaurant. And then look at there. There is a big place there where they gather some parties. So, and the pubs are there. The old buildings. And here is under construction. I don't know how long it will take. There are bus stop. Coffee shop. Flower shop. A lot of coffee shops here. Coffee shops. There, up there is the center. So later I will walk there. So I can take some videos. So here, there's a lot of place here. And that is our library there. You can see the glass walls. That is our library. And here, they're open here in summertime. And there are some people walking there. Because we are going to the park! Is the famous Miyusa Lake, the largest and the longest lake in Norway. And there is a kiosk there. The one who managed there is Joy. She is a Filipina. And here, we'll see. It's nice weather. There's a small island there. Nice to take video when I walk there, so I will do it later. The best time I will take video is when I walk there. It's so amazing, the place. I love that place. Oh, by the way, this is the railway for the train here beside us. And some houses there. Going to Maxi Store Center. Store Center means mall, but that is very big. Later we can go to the other mall. It's the biggest mall here in Norway. So I don't see the train coming. this store center, that building there. But we cannot go there directly because there is a railway there. So we need to find our way there. Here. So that is the train, that bridge is for the train. So we reach in our destination now. So guys, thank you for watching and hope you enjoy our ride.